keep your eyes open, and if you feel you need to stop, just stop. We see it, we stop straight away behind you there. Use the radio if you need to give us some intel.
Okay.
Self-interaction,
team management, north.
North, sorry.
Right. We're gonna go kind of north, kind of northwest. That's almost a bit more north, so.
Let's go.
Yeah. Go, out, go outside the compound on the north side.
He used that.
Yeah, you guys just follow me in a straight line.
Follow me, my,
like
my team. Leon, follow Jinx, and the rest of us wait a bit.
Yep. Jinx, do I need to stay behind you?
Yeah. Alright.
Or just V-shape?
Stay definitely within speech range.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Okay.
House on the left, watch it.
To the left.
Then go a bit further right, just to be sure.
Already did.
Okay, I think you're walking faster than me. Is it possible? Jinx,
yeah.
Is it possible that you're walking faster than me?
Probably. Yeah, you're holding your gun up. Press C.
C?
C.
That doet niks.
C, this one is weapon ready. State your hands. Constant fixed.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah, ik merk het. Ja, oké, ik zie, merk het. En I'm live streaming, by the way. If anyone is watching.
A reminder, don't use your lasers unless it's really necessary. If any enemies have night magnification glasses, they can easily spot our lasers.
Yeah, okay. Oh wait, you can't hear it. If I'm not using the radio. Yeah, okay, right.
Or you're kind of skylining, even at night they can see you pretty good.
Really? I'm still terrible at spotting enemies.
Gonna go further to the left, because there's a house ahead. Going around it.
Copy.
Going direction 300.
Copy, following.
That I'm terrible at spotting enemies.
It's something you need to learn.
Yeah, I know. Okay, they're all watching people right now. That's awesome.
How much?
Three people.
What? It is going to be boring, like 1.5 to 2 hours walking, but...
Oh, come on! Okay, but we will. We could encounter enemies. Okay.
We should rest up a bit or take on arrows.
We need to stop and rest a bit, or breathing is getting too loud.
Okay, where is the other group?
Take a rest, guys. Keep your eyes open.
At 150.
150. Oh yeah, I see them. Yeah, I see them.
Alright, so that was coordinate. Oh wait, I have coordinate as well. 1 8 0 8 0 1 8 1.
Can I use any kind of light when I'm viewing the map? Can I use a light when I view the map?
Yeah, but I'll just use this. You can, but it's not...
Do you have the beacon on?
When you look at the map...
I have no idea who has the beacon on, but let me check.
Alright, ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
So please, no one touch their IR strobe.
What?
No. We didn't, but you were just watching, looking on the map, probably, with your flashlight.
Okay, it was our flashlight and looking at the map, apparently. That was Sean.
All right, we're going.
Okay.
So I was getting ready to move out again.
So battle press, you are now communicating with the other guy?
Yes, I'm using a different
I'm using a different radio channel to talk with the other team.
Okay. Okay.
Guys, let's walk up straight instead of crouch, so we don't get so heavy breathing as fast, but don't rush.
Roger, Roger, it's still the same speed though.
Yes, but it shouldn't make us as heavy breathing.
I'm gonna hold him for a while.
Following.
Yeah, I'm still following you. What's that?
Try to head a bit more west if the terrain is good for it, whenever the terrain is good for it, guys.
Roger, after this hilltop, probably.
Is there some training?
Let's have another break before we reach the top of that crest.
Roger.
Bravo is holding for a break now.
Is there something of a... Oh, I see some vehicles to the east. 100 degrees.
Yeah, we have vehicles driving to the east of us, but yeah, they're quite far away.
It's civilian. But they shouldn't be able to spot us.
Yeah, there are two vehicles, I guess, or is that a house? Oh wait, I can still... I thought the AI was a little bit smarter with a mod.
With targeting and going around things, but not movement.
Ah, okay.
But yeah, I'm ready to go.
Bravo, moving out again.
Right, let's go.
Hold.
Okay.
Hold. Alright.
Holding.
Copy, we're gonna try to get a closer look.
Okay, Rasmus, worrying about that vehicle, might be just on the other side of the crest. So, Rednos, Leon, go up to the crest very carefully, try to get a hold of the vehicle or something with your binoculars or something. Just take a very careful look what's on the other side.
Alright, there's no roads though on the other side.
Yeah, I know, but let's be extra careful. Rest of Bravo, moving up. Look out, eat every direction.
Okay, I'm right behind you. But is there some kind of a training for spotting people?
Alright, another car is driving toward backwards to the road to the right. Far away, can't see us.
Wait, I saw some lights at 600 degrees, but it just turned off.
Yeah, I know.
The building, okay. Oh, sorry.
Alright, behind the hill is clear. Just stay high. There's no roads here.
Copy that. The rest of Bravo is moving up now.
We're waiting next to the big tree.
Copy.
Spotting. Practice.
Okay, there's still a car moving.
Yeah. Well, so far.
Okay, you can move up, guys.
Okay. Alright, let's go.
I think it's some kind of something. Yeah, it's an armored truck. Moving.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's an ifrit.
Please hold your position now. We're seeing an armored truck.
Let's see which way it's heading.
Can I use night vision with my?
Proceeding now to the northwest.
Can I use my night vision when I'm viewing through my binoculars?
Binoculars probably not, but your scope can. RCO.
Yeah, okay.
Want me to give grid coordinates?
Alright, behind the hill, direction 320, clear.
We're heading now direction 320.
Yeah, I was just a little bit too far behind you to hear you properly.
It's hard to find someone back when you lost them in places like this.
Yeah, I know, I saw you, but I was just a little bit looking around.
Well, not the top of it, but yeah, we crossed a crest, kind
that's
of.
Standard.
We are now in a quite big canyon, but it's not going the correct direction.
Yeah, let's just keep heading more towards the target, not follow the canyon precisely. Bravo, let's hold position. Alpha has lost sight of us.
Roger, holding up.
Sneaky bastard, just behind the trees.
Yeah. But those IR beacons or something, that's... strobe should be handy
when you're in towns or having long range support so they can recognize you, but it's like a big ass spotlight because it's flashing and really bright with night vision.
Okay.
Look at the stars, just turn off night vision, look at the stars.
Oh my god, that looks so awesome.
Start seeing more.
Oh yeah.
They found us yet?
Yeah, they are more to the east. They went a bit, yeah. So they're coming towards us now.
Wait, where are the other guys? And where are we exactly? Can I pinpoint my position or?
Let's see. We are at 076. 076.
Let's
give you some light. 079876. 198. 198 is. Just past her.
Wait, I saw your point, I thought. Wait, how does it work? That's a GPS.
You see that here? Find us somewhere there.
No, wait, I can't. Oh, over there.
Hey there.
Here.
Hey,
okay.
Got most of us?
Yeah, one of the crits.
They found us.
Yeah, I see them.
Anyway, I think you guys are good to move up to Battle Press again. Well,
so, Bravo, let's move a bit closer to the front, guys, and then move out again.
We are the front.
Okay, but we should definitely be heading north again.
Which direction?
Yeah.
We were exactly on direction, so we were going 320, that's the following.
Yeah.
Nearly following.
Which, our Battle Press, I lost you.
Is that there turning the flash? Is this chair turning the light on? We have a light open right now.
I don't have a light open, do I? No.
Battlepress, come in.
Opening your map. Battlepress. Yeah, yeah, you do. Holy shit, turn that off.
Oh.
Ace interaction.
Oh, it's off.
Question, do you have your flashlight
on? The one running
on
the hill top.
Oh.
To your right, 90 degrees, come down.
That's strange.
There was a button to have a light on the map, right?
No. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what's
hill
the map
top
light
is left.
Then.
Map light?
Yeah, it was the map light.
What map light?
When you have opened the map, code control, like self-interaction.
I seriously don't see you guys.
Yeah, don't
rotate 90 degrees to your right and walk down the hill.
Anyway, let's get the shit on the road, shall we?
Hold on, we're still missing Finity. He got lost.
Finity,
I saw
somehow
him somewhere to the southwest. Just
yeah, he's walking up there.
And where is his buddy?
How could he lose us?
I'm going to
who is walking
him.
There behind?
Is that Rick? Finity!
Come up here.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Finity, we found him.
Found him, he was below us.
It's Rick, Leo. It's Rick.
He's on hello? Okay.
More like Nick! Ah.
Where is Rednas now?
Redna's, where are you? Jinx?
Oh, wait, it was Jinx, yeah. No, Rick was Finity.
Again,
okay,
Jinx,
so.
Leon, take point, rest, follow me. Oh, Bravo.
Copy.
Okay, Bravo, moving right, out so again. Going 320, it's down here.
Yeah, heading 320 about.
Yep.
Get a bit lower stance crossing this ridge, just in case.
We holding a bit to crossing this ridge, just checking what's on the other side.
Looks clear. Also check the map before we went, there was no houses along this path.
Can we continue forward?
Roads or dirt roads, so we should be good.
Finity, can you hold a little bit? I'm a little far behind you.
Don't forget me, Jinx. Is the one in front of you?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Jinx. Rick was Finity. Yeah, I'm behind you. Sorry, Rick.
Let's stand up so we don't get winded so fast.
Things, but aren't you looking around at something? I'm constantly looking around for enemies.
Oh, I am, but I'm just rotating only my head and not everything else.
Oh,
so
yeah,
just walking forward.
Roger that then.
Mm-hmm.
Holding Alt and W.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
The reason we want to jog like this rather is because we already used almost 1/3 of the time available.
Okay.
I think we're starting to be halfway.
Alright, next canyon looks clear so far.
Copy.
Okay, I'm breathing heavily.
Let's go to the bottom of this canyon and take a short breather.
Roger.
We're gonna hold the rest quickly at the bottom of this canyon.
Hide in that bush.
This bush without leaves? Yeah.
Oh well. Let's get going again.
Yeah, just try to stick to 320. We should have good cover from at least west there now.
Probably moving out.
Roger.
Windmills in the right, so you can see our position pretty much.
Really? I've no idea how to read a map properly. Properly.
We are about halfway.
Okay, copy.
Stay low.
All right.
Copy that.
It's clear. I see some light on the left of this valley, so I'm gonna stick to the right side. Direction 300 290.
I'll be advised we see some lights further to the west from us, so you're gonna be closer to those.
Yep, I'm behind you.
Like about 100 meters west of the drawn line on the map.
I think it will happen more often than I'm just a little further behind you.
Just say it in time, slow down a bit. And then I can slow down a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Copy.
But yeah, actually you should be walking in front and try to spot, and I'm right next to you.
Yeah, okay, but I'm not that good in spotting, so... Okay.
Yeah, try to get the heading a bit more north again, we're going straight west now.
Roger, following this hill curve.
Roger that.
Wait, I see a vehicle near the it's a civilian.
It's heading, it's behind us already.
Okay.
That's good spotted, but yeah, it will not, it's heading away and it's behind the direction we want to go. Yeah, just continue the see if we can get a bit more.
Alright. Here we go again.
Travel is now on the west side of the drone line because we had to change our heading a bit to use the terrain better.
Jinx, I'm falling behind.
There's a broken down house up ahead, which means there's a road to it, so watch out.
Yep, I'm behind you.
Yeah, we were earlier, but not anymore. There were a big hill there and we didn't want to go over the crust because it would be easy targets. Okay, copy that. We're gonna find a good spot to stop and give the coordinates. Wait a moment.
Alright, downhill here.
We're gonna stop when you see a good place. We're gonna stop and then we're gonna give Alpha coordinates again so they can find us.
Watch out.
Oh, yeah, down here maybe.
Or further down, yeah.
Go further. Let's go further down.
Them, it's all the way down here in the valley. Easy enough. Oh, better watch it. Buildings on your right.
065206. Be aware, we have to the northeast of us, we have buildings quite close. That's why we. So, watch out for those.
Looks broken down. No movement so far, no lights.
Copy, we'll try to stick to it a bit better and we're gonna head a bit north to get further from these houses.
Yeah, let's move out again. Try to stay on heading 320.
Okay, you're leading the way now? Jinx, could you wait for a second? I was stuck in a bush.
Head a bit more east, bearing off again towards the west.
Exactly following the line here.
Nice, you have a GPS.
Everyone has.
Oh, I didn't know that. Nice.
Okay, how can I open the GPS?
Hold right control, press M.
Right control, press M.
Press, oh. I have a question.
Shoot.
If you get taken out, who's the next team leader?
If
you get taken out, it's mission failure.
Yeah,
stop holding that button, or say it.
Yeah, that's me, I was holding the wrong button by mistake.
Yeah, hang on, you're crossing what line did you say?
There's a road next to the right of us. Do we need to pay attention to that?
We are crossing 062 line. We are
I'm stuck in a bush.
We're pretty much almost on top of the line.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Let me check the map real quick.
Okay.
Oh, we're now in that curve.
Alpha has fallen a bit behind, but we're gonna proceed. Just stay careful.
We're now in the beginning point of the curve where it's going to be west, so we can pretty easily see where we are now. So I suggest we go not following the line.
No, a bit more east.
We go uphill here. Crossing that road might be smart at 310 height marker. And then go backwards to the castle. Around the back.
Yeah, probably.
Not see the map.
Sounds like a good plan.
Let's do that.
So it's around direction. Yeah. 130.
Water maybe?
1 3. I'm currently looking at 333. No, I placed the compass.
We
are
just past the 210. Patrol front.
Sit still.
Sit still.
Uphill, straight north, two guys.
Be advised, the north end of grid 061-210, we have enemy patrol.
And I was lucky.
North end of grid 061-210, we have enemy patrol that are walking east.
Then it would be awesome if we would get the order, take them out.
And it's mission failure.
I know, but it would be awesome. Like some kind of stealthy mission.
You guys got eyes on that patrol still, or was
no,
it pretty sure?
I went behind the hill.
Okay.
Alright, then we're gonna go 320, like to the
cluster
of trees there, and then we go 340.
Okay, Thor, you keep a watch on our right side, towards the right side of the group, and we move Rick, you on to the left side a bit more. Okay, move out when you're ready, guys, but stay slow and frosty.
Stay crouched, we still have 85 minutes to reach that.
Yeah, let's stay crouched.
And the other squad is behind us or something?
Yeah. Right, let's go over here.
So we're leading.
Alright, going north here.
Please hold a moment.
Uh-huh. Me neither. Jinx, I'm behind you.
Okay, yeah, probably have to move away from that landing patrol. If you are in grid 061211 now, heading a bit north to avoid the town a bit. And we're gonna have to watch the pressure or hold position away from that.
Going prone.
Okay, how far is it to the castle?
Okay, we need to find a good position and wait for Alpha. They're almost 1,000 meters behind us now.
Roger.
We have some hardcore here, a little bit, just one rock, but that's all we got in a far range here.
Don't have a shot on you.
Jinx, how are you? Oh, yeah, I can see you.
I'm kind of in the middle of grid 061212.
Yeah, me too. I'm almost in the middle of it. Yeah, I see you.
Just on the other side of the rock.
So we went down here. Leon came on. Alright. Just close to up on the rocks.
Yeah. Four east, three south. Jinx, well, no. Hang on, with Leon west, Jinx north. Rick, you're looking the completely opposite way. No, you stay hidden.
If we hit it, shoot one foot, they hear it, or they notice we're there, it's mission failure. If we get shot,
and what if I slip their throats?
That, we have found quite good cover in grid 061212, almost in the middle of the grid.
Where?
It might be Alpha. Okay, break. We have a patrol between your position and our position. It is the same patrol as earlier. I think we have circled around. Two enemies, they are in grid 061211, heading west now.
I have no visual on them.
I think this is the same patrol, they just circled around. The other patrol we saw was just Ah, okay, oh, sorry.
Oh, you're extremely visible.
061211.
And Leon, watch the west.
The west, okay, Roger. Yeah, I'm in voice range.
Did any of you see the enemies have night vision goggles?
I don't think so. We're not completely sure, but it looked like they did not have night vision.
Why they would have spotted us then? They passed us.
If they look towards
us.
It would be useful if you had some flare scopes.
Useful, yeah, but a bit out of options as well.
I see a vehicle. Let's just keep far away in the road 1020.
Yeah, I saw it.
I don't think we're gonna care about that vehicle now, it's so far away.
Yeah, there's a lot of movement, vehicle movement around there.
That's why they stay away from us.
And that's also because there's a town in that direction. So Kati, we almost in the middle of the grid. I had some stars. We are hiding close to some stones, almost in the middle of the grid. I stay here.
Alpha is getting close, so be aware if you see soldiers, it might be Alpha.
Are they behind us, or...?
We are in grid 061212. Okay, yeah, then we're quite far from each other. Yeah, roger that, we can come towards you. We can.
They are probably following that line.
Copy. Okay, we're gonna head towards grid 051212, so that's like way further west. Nah, that's way further than that patrol went. Zero 051212, so straight west. But yeah, we should go closer to them. That's the deal now because they seem to have problem finding us. Just straight west.
How west it is then?
Yeah.
Right. Let's go.
Roger.
Yeah, bro, we're moving out to the west. Follow me. Does.
Jinx, I'm falling a little bit behind.
Try to avoid bushes as well.
Yeah, I noticed.
What was the grid? 05 what?
051.
Then they went wrong.
Yeah, I don't know if we didn't have my coordinates or what was the problem, but.
But who made this mission?
Some guy who is killed in it. Apparently, according to Rasmus. It's a series of missions, not just this one.
Uh huh. Okay. Oh. I was looking around and I was walking into a tree.
Grid 54 now.
The rest of it here.
Yeah, we are in 057 heading towards 054.
Resting for a moment.
Watching back.
Copy.
But I would like to see more enemies so I know how to spot them.
Be advised, Alpha is now in grid 054, so they're a bit closer to us, a bit 057. So a bit more west, then we should see them.
Right. Roger.
Hail coming up, so. Alright, moving out.
This isn't actually a mission, either of the missions, this is just the training.
Yeah, okay.
Basic training.
Yeah. This is the training for the missions to come.
Oh, I can see the line on my GPS. Again.
Yeah.
Normally you don't have a GPS unless you're team lead.
Yeah, I didn't know there was a GPS in the first part, so.
I wasn't using it until I said it.
Yeah.
Bravo is now entering grid 055.
Okay, so we should be close.
North, following the valley.
Copy.
Okay, entering 055.
Now it is 4.
Now it is 4.
Yeah, so they're anywhere in this grid there.
Right in front.
Yep, see them.
Hello. Hi. Just saw you before you saw me.
I almost fucking shot you on the head, dude.
Scared the living.
Okay,
Victor, cover east where we come from, just so nobody's following us.
The wrong impression this whole time.
Hello!
Hello!
Hey guys.
Okay. Okay, lads, let's move on. Straight on point.
Okay, Team Bravo, we're gonna follow Alpha now for a while. Now they're gonna be in point
here. Get going, you red fags.
Alright, I'll be closing.
Just open your backpack here if I can. Is your backpack? I hope it is.
Oh, I heard the sound. Okay.
Change it to alone. Take this.
What is it?
GPS.
I have a GPS.
Oh, you do?
Everyone has
GPS.
Open your fucking GPS. Follow the line. Draw.
Okay.
Get a battle press.
Yeah.
You want to go first then? So
yeah, we're going to be on point on this, and we're.
Okay.
And we'll talk to you when necessary, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll talk to you then.
You go with it. You guys ready?
Ready.
Let's go.
So we
Bravo, form a line on me and let's move out following Alpha.
Okay.
Regnus and Leon, keep more lookout to the right. Tor and Rick more to the left.
Alright.
Yep.
What about the rear?
Yeah, when we are stopping, the guy that is furthest in the rear, watch rear. But when we are moving, it's very unpractical at the moment to watch rear.
Okay, Rick, I'm right behind you.
So, skylining, guys.
Get down.
Yeah, I had more spacing, then suddenly we were very close.
Yeah, they stopped for a moment.
So, Battle Press, I and Jinx watched the right side, and Rick and I forgot the other guy is watching the left.
Yeah, Tor. Yeah.
Thor.
Yeah, more or less.
Okay, and now when we are stopped, Thor is watching the rear.
Whoever is in the rear is watching the rear. Yes.
Okay, yeah, okay. Roger.
I can't watch right because Thor is in the way. So I'll watch left. I usually watch 360 anyway.
Yeah, copy that.
They're having a couple of guys speaking ahead. We had some vehicle activity close by.
Yeah, something just spawned in and caused for me a pretty big drop.
No.
So I think Rasmus went on purpose next to the pretty much next to the city.
Yeah, it's okay. We're taking a bit of a difficult route now, but that's fun.
Where are we then?
We can see the begin parts of the city up ahead.
Oh, is that a city? Is that or
280?
Sorry, I'm having radio at the same time talking, so I'm not really hearing you. Well, that's nice.
Yeah, that's
the
city.
Okay.
Alright.
Can we move up?
Ready to move, Tor?
Move forward a bit, Bravo.
Right.
Crouched.
Roger. Yeah.
If we took the road we planned,
what did you say?
Yeah.
Right side, motherfucker.
Yeah, I know, but I can't go to the right side. But you guys know there is a building at 220?
It's a wreck.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're gonna move a little north again. Stay. Searching for, I don't know, I think Alpha split up or something.
I'll just be following you.
I guess that's easiest, yeah.
Just saw some things of a military camp just behind the ridge here.
I see two guys from Alpha.
Yep.
Which heading did you see that military camp looking thing?
We're walking right to it.
And we were up on that last hill. Redna's saying now.
Direction?
The way we are going. Yeah, west, northwest. Jinx, say, what did you see?
It was in the distance.
Quiet down in the front.
At least one guard tower.
Okay.
I also saw a guard tower and a guy was at the bottom of it.
Yeah.
A guard tower with a guy at the bottom of it. But it's some distance still, but it's probably gonna be easier for us to spot it once we get up here.
Have Jinx and his buddy recon that area real quick, will ya?
Okay.
Just go north from here and avoid it. We don't follow the line. We don't have to follow the line.
That clearly didn't work. Space out, we're waiting for Jinx to get back.
Alright, Liam, you ready?
I'm ready.
Alright, let's stay behind the trees then.
Yep. Roger. I see a guard tower at to the north.
What?
To the north. If I'm right, 10 degrees. A guard tower. Can you see it? There's a road. If you turn off your night vision goggles, you can see it. You can see the lamps.
Oh, yeah, I see.
But
I think that's the one, actually.
Okay, that could be possible.
One watchtower spotted in the north, 10 degrees from us. Two guys standing underneath it. Can't look inside, too much light. Now gonna peek over the hill.
So what, I mean straight north from your position?
Straight north.
Yeah, that's the village.
Give us a grid, approximate grid coordinate for that guard tower.
It's probably near the road next to the castle.
And that is?
hang on. I'm going back. Gonna get the coordinates. Have a moment.
I can't see it on the map, which coordinate it is.
0, 2, 1, 14, we are somewhere there.
There is a building a little more to the right at 200. So maybe you can... Yeah, just a little bit. And I don't think there is...
Alright, grid coordinate is estimated, damn it, I can see it. 049216, road split towards the castle. So I still say best approach is through the back.
Those guys have night vision goggles. Yeah, they have night vision. I'm looking through my binoculars.
Indeed.
Heads up, they have night vision. AAF soldiers.
There's a truck passing by.
God damn it. 415 meters. If you press tab, you get the range.
Yeah.
So that's exactly 1, 2, 3, 4, something like it. Yep.
Okay, Rednas, you guys join us again. I'm gonna head out.
Roger.
Going back down, and I don't see shit anymore because my vision turned off. Let's go back.
Alright, coming down.
Yep, I can see them.
Interaction on the copy map. This is where
you want to go. Interaction, copy map.
If you can see the drawing somehow.
Not that I can see now.
No?
Where should I look? Close to the castle?
Pretty much where we are. It's close to the castle, there should be drawings to it. You don't see it?
No.
No, there aren't any drawings.
I don't see it either.
But I copied his map, but
okay, let me just look at your map now. Just draw off the one I'm showing here, okay? Okay.
Oh damn, it's so dark, I have very hard to see anything. Are you showing
anything on the map? I can see someone's cursor.
Are you ready? I'll draw it again, just give me a second. Okay?
Okay.
I don't know if you can see this. Can you see me drawing a line here?
Yeah, I can see a dot moving.
Can you too?
I see your dot, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Now I can see the drawing.
Yeah, now I see the line as well. When you please.
Oh.
I'll follow your rosebud.
What? So notice how I'm doing this now. Roughly, okay? That's the first stretch. And then the second stretch, kind of like this.
AKA whole our first plan battle.
Is this fine?
It looks about right. Adjusting a little, of course, has to go, but just about.
We'll take point now.
Okay, yeah. Let's see.
Okay, let's get ready to move out, people.
So, do you guys, Rick and Thor, want to be in the front for a while?
What
do you...
Okay,
you...
Yeah,
okay, okay, then again, Jinx, Leon, you take point. Tell me when you're ready to move out. Follow the new line. About.
Jinx, yep, I found you, Jinx.
Okay, are you good to move on? Okay, so we should follow Alpha again, right?
Yep, probably.
Yeah, okay, let's go, let's follow them. Yeah, I think you guys take point again because. Yeah, we know.
Jinx, so one grid is around 100 by 100 meters?
Yes.
Correct.
Okay.
And just so you know, if you do a mortar strike, just aim for the middle and you get the whole grid.
Ooh.
Usually.
I would love to do a mission with mortars. Or artillery.
We can do some after this. Quite complicated, actually.
Well. Cut in. We try to follow you.
And the left side of them.
You still don't see them?
Bushes in front of me. Following the line they went.
They are diverting a little of the line they said just a moment ago.
To the left or to the right?
Are you to the east or west of the line? Copy. They're on the east side, so we're on the same side of the line.
Right.
It's a what?
Yeah, I see them. Towards here. The bushes.
Okay, my pump guy got visual on you now, we see you.
Hello. You may come.
Copy.
Yes, I'm gonna have a short break, so when you see them stopping, you just stop some distance behind them.
Roger.
Roger.
Yeah, let's try to keep a bit less spacing to them so we actually don't lose them all the time. And also go the same stance as they do, just so we can go the same speed.
They're in the northeast, 40 degrees.
I can't bloody see.
Oh, now I can see him. I can see a head sticking out of it.
Yeah, that's why I saw them.
So we're almost there. It's great.
We could have been there already.
Yeah.
But they didn't take a detour.
Yeah, that's right. But isn't it a little bit dangerous to cross over near a bend?
Both yes and no. I mean, we don't necessarily cross exactly where the line is. It depends on how the terrain is.
We're further to the...
the east as well now, yeah.
So if we cross, we come in the line... the
looks like they're getting ready to move.
Alright, they're moving.
Yeah, just keep in sight. Just go a bit closer, keep a bit less spacing.
Okay, but is it necessary to... take right now to go to the highest point a little bit west of the line.
Hold back a bit. They're scouting.
Like double clicking an X-ray file. Oh, that's good.
Let's just hold there.
Two packs across the road. Checking buildings and other part of the mission parameters.
You're supposed to not be detected, not detected.
Stay away from the buildings. Yeah. That means
I'm moving up. The blue bags, hold here for a second.
Yep, okay. Stay here. It's like checking building. I'm like, no dude, you don't do that. No dude, don't put it in the building. I'm gonna talk to Jinx here. Hey Jinx. Dude, he just went like check the building. I was like, no dude, don't do that dude.
Kiss me.
Dude, Leon.
Hey. Yeah.
Leon, dude. Like, look at this 360 though.
Oh, that looks awesome.
I know, right?
Yeah, right.
No scope. Oh, blue flags move out. That's us. Come on, Buddha. Go.
Bravo, hold here for a moment. We're gonna cross the road, not the whole fire team in one big happy group. Jinx and Leon gonna go across the road first.
Roger, I'll tell you when we are over.
Copy that, sending first two guys.
Alright, let's go.
Okay,
then.
Jinx and Leon, go across the road, radio me when you cross it.
Roger. And then the last person gets seen by a car. Okay, be careful, there's a building to the right.
Yeah, they already checked it, they said. That's one of those empty sheds, Conrad.
Oh, this is already the road.
Alright, we're over.
Copy, are we following now?
Just go straight over. And like 50 meters downhill.
Okie dokie, Snanky.
Copy.
Let's go.
Okay. Are there some other Dutch guys?
Jim, Rick, me, and you.
Yeah, I thought so, that Jim was a Dutch guy.
Yep.
Alright, the rest went further downhill.
Yeah, just follow.
Watch out.
No, we're gonna go downhill as well.
Get down. We have a truck on the road we just crossed. We're getting down just to be safe.
I have visual on the truck.
At all, can you even hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's why we got down.
I don't hear it anymore.
Kinda lost all fire.
Oh, I can still see it in the distance.
It's far off. Okay, truck has moved past, but we lost visual of you, Alpha. We're gonna move up a bit and see if we can find you.
Hey, battle press.
Okay, move the direction you think Alpha is, and let's get going.
Roger.
Jinx, where are you?
Halt.
Halt.
I was going downhill.
Just hold Alpha for some contact of some sort.
We're standing
I don't know why it started standing. I pressed set to lie down and it started standing up.
There's a truck. There's a truck. 40 degrees. It's the same truck that passed.
I see something moving, but I can't see what it is through the trees. But it might be the truck, actually.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, it should be the same truck.
Yeah, it's a truck.
A Hemet.
It's a Hemet.
Let's like crawl forward a bit downhill.
Copy, we're gonna try to
get
close to you.
Downhill as well.
Did you guys go downhill?
Cause I don't see them anymore.
The middle of the hill.
Down here.
Can you give me your grid?
Oh.
Okay, we as well. How far north are you? Okay, so we're about we're in 218 still, so we're gonna move up a bit closer to you.
Where did it go?
Okay, straight north. They're very close to the 055 line, but they're about 150 meters north.
Alright.
Following you again.
Closer to the 055 line, guys. A bit uphill, that is. Not at the bottom, they said.
They're out of cover, idiots.
Wait, can you see them already?
We're not gonna see them yet. We think we need another 50 meters before we.
Knock, knock, here they are.
Here they are.
I can hear them.
Yeah, we found you guys. Copy.
Okay, should we be careful for the roads at the east?
It's quite far away, even with night vision.
Oh, okay.
How time spotting us if he's still. Okay, Jinx, keep an eye on Alpha and let's follow them again a little.
I'm more worried about more patrols down here.
Yeah, patrols is definitely. Vehicles we can hear, patrols we will not hear. I was moving a little forward, following your last position.
Find a rock, big rocks here.
Copy. Copy that.
The sign is going a bit further right, just to stay a bit lower.
Yeah, just a little bit further downhill. Yeah, I see them.
Yes, that's doing.
Hello.
I don't know this
don't crook, don't crook up, why don't just stay away a bit.
Okay.
Yeah, we're holding here.
Top of the holding just behind you.
Okay, I'll check the way.
Hey, Jeff.
Like a new car.
Oh my god, where did you go? Fuck you. There you are. Grab it. No.
Shoot it! Kill it! Kill the rabbit!
Vehicle to the south, stay not moving any much extra.
Vehicle to the south? Damn it, I can't. I just need to. Yeah, or I just unplug it. Roger.
Following them.
Yeah, keep a little distance, but try to stay in the short range.
Oh, I can still see the castle already.
We're staying in visual contact with the last part of your team.
This looks so awesome, this group.
I didn't say anything.
It tight.
Are we holding here?
Okay, we're keeping it tight, okay, Buddha?
Well, that sounds like fun. It's a definitely a bit suspicious. Gonna tell my guys to don't do any unnecessary stepping.
Be aware, guys, this site is completely unguarded. Makes us a bit worried about mines, so no unnecessary running around. Try to follow the guy in front of you.
Okay, Roger. No.
Watch the ground.
Can you spot the mines?
If they're in the open, usually yes. Like a pile of rubble or dirt usually, or physically the mine popping out, sticking out.
Okay, how are they walking so slow?
Press W and S.
Double W, what was W?
Forwards and backwards at the same time. Yes, We have good eyes on you. We're trying to follow in exactly the line you have been watching.
And how do I cancel it? Oh, like this. Rick, are you live streaming this? I'm doing it.
Is anyone watching, Leon?
No.
Live streaming?
Yeah.
Oh, how many people are watching?
No one.
Please cut the other message chatter, we're close to the target.
Sorry. What? Are there vampires in the castle? I'm scared of vampires.
They
can hear you now. Why are they talking?
And avoid stepping on the big rocks, guys, they can kill you. It's Arma.
Hold it for a moment.
Hold.
Okay.
Bravo, switch voice volume to whispering.
How?
Yeah, control tab.
I'm watching you first switch to yell.
What?
Alright, they're moving.
Yeah, I did.
Around the bush and then follow them.
Roger.
Just keep following them.
Yeah, we did it!
Now that was almost too easy.
That was awesome.
Well, which rank did we get?
I didn't have time to switch the speakers.
Is this easy mode?
I didn't get time to switch my speakers back. Feels bad, man.
GG is for the... Okay, let me say it like it is. I frankly speaking had my doubts about us being able